The Lost Heroine, Meenakshi Seshadri. Meenakshi Seshadri was one powerhouse performer.
Main kaun hu?
Not just a talented actress, but also a very good dancer. Unfortunately, Bollywood lost the star with time. Where did she go and where is she today? Let's take a look at her amazing journey. Meenakshi Seshadri was born as Shashikala Seshadri on 16th November 1963 into a Tamil-speaking Iyengar Brahmin family in Sindri, Jharkhand. Meenakshi is trained in four Indian classical dance forms: Bharatanatyam, Kuchipuri, Kathak and Orissi. She studied dance under Vempati Chinna Satyam and Jaya Rama Rao. Meenakshi was the youngest woman to be crowned Miss India in 1981 when she was just 17 years old. Meenakshi Seshadri made her debut opposite veteran actor and director Manoj Kumar's brother Rajiv Goswami in the film Painter Babu. The film did not do well, so she decided to quit acting.
Mat jao is raste par, kyunki ye rasta thodi hi dur jaakar band ho jata hai.
But who can fight fate? It was filmmaker Subhash Ghai who convinced and encouraged her.
मैं आपकी बात को समझ गई और आपको भी समझ गई मिस्टर
Subhash Ghai.
Thank you very much.
She was selected by him opposite Jackie Shroff, who was a newcomer for 1983 hit film Hero. Hero made Meenakshi a superstar and her career began in Bollywood. After this, she was seen in films like Awaara Baap, Do Gulab, Love Marriage and many more. Her film Bewafai opposite Rajesh Khanna helped her further. During 1985 to 1996, she became one of the highest paid actresses. She worked with stars like Rajesh Khanna, Amitabh Bachchan, Jitendra, Anil Kapoor, Govinda, Vinod Khanna and Sunny Deol. She was an actress who made her mark. Meenakshi's talent could be seen in each and every film. Meri Jung, Hoshiar, Shahenshah, Dacait, Swati, Dahleez, Kshatriya, Aadmi Khilona Hai, Ghatak and many more. Damini was the film that gave her a new identity. Her performance in this film is still remembered. Her Tandav dance in Damini was one of the best and most intense dance performances seen in Hindi films. She worked in Telugu and Tamil films also. Her beauty, dancing capabilities, her acting skills, her overall presence proved that she was born to be a star. But after the release of Ghatak in 1996, Meenakshi was not seen in films. In her interview, she did not share much about how she met her husband Harish Mysore, an investment banker. She just shared that they first talked over the phone through some common friends.
But now?
They met, they talked, they met and then finally got married in New York. But initially she had to stay away from her husband for around 6 months to finish her work in Bollywood.
हम दोनों ने शादी तो कर ली, मगर अफसोस अभी तक सुहागरात मनाने का मौका ही नहीं मिला.
Meenakshi gave up stardom for her family. She left the film industry as she wanted to give herself completely to her kids. She settled in USA with her husband Harish and kids, a daughter named Kendra and a son named Sanjosh. Meenakshi runs a dance school, Cherish Dance School in USA. She still loves dancing and is happy with her life. She was also seen in a documentary made on her life called Meenakshi, Accept Her Wings. The documentary depicted the transitional lifestyle of dancer, actress to a homemaker. Meenakshi saw stardom and had the courage to quit and move on with her family life. Fortunately, she is happy with her life. She discovered success in her personal life. But for her fans, she will be a heroine they lost forever.